Welcome back to the Nest, everyone, and today we are continuing more into Death's Door. How did all of you get up here without having a hookshot? That's what I'd like to know. Look how all of the birds up in that nest are following you. Just a wee bit of backtracking, nothing too bad. We'll go this way. To the Beast Slayer just yet. Nope. Oh no, that's going to be ice. I'm going to be slip. Okay, can't make it like that. Oh, I was closer that time. How? Thank you. What? I was right on it. How did that work out? So where does that one go to first then? Oh, really? That's not gonna reach. I wonder if how do you go through here? Yes, I did. Oh, okay, I guess not. I got it last time. Okay. Oops. Totally messed that up. Don't go falling off the edge. Good lord. Oh, oh, okay. No, I was right there. Ah, it's frustrating. No, I was right there. I was right frickin' there. Okay, well, I guess I cheesed it. Oh no, I did it in the wrong order. Dang it. Okay, so it's the far one, then that one. There we go. Well, this one's going to be a pain. Well, I suppose if I hadn't died, I might have made it. Oh, I was quicker that time. Oh my gosh. Oh, just barely. Just barely. Oh my gosh. Oh. All for just a little bit of extra health. Well, not even a shot at an extra bit of health. Oh, I don't know if that was actually worth it or not. Alright, we're gonna go get our free heal. Right back. Keep making our way up towards the boss. This just keeps getting taller and taller. Okay, nothing back here. Now I'm starting to wonder if there's going to be another boss behind the Death's Door that's going to give us that teleportation ability. Alright, new checkpoint. I hit cheap. Cheater. So I kind of feel like the boxes are starting to give me seeds after complaining about it a few episodes ago. That was just me being dumb. There we go. Just in time, too. Good grief. Oh, I'm gonna cheese you. I just do not like you. There we go. I'm gonna look like there's a way back up if I try to go this way. Oh well. Oh, there we go. Looks like he's not jumping yet. That got me nothing over here. I guess I'll jump down. Here's the lever, whatever that does. Oh, shortcut, right on. You know, if it turns out that you're the boss, I'm going to be very upset. Hey, too high up. Yeah, it looks like it. Let's see if this really is a shortcut. Yes, it is. All right. Get that free heal, come right back out. Make sure not to go over the time limit for the episode. You know, at least they were generous in not making the hook shot consume your mana, whatever. So adamant about getting that archer. I didn't even think about him. Oh, wait. Oh, I think I needed them alive so I could get the seed up there. Wrong button. What am I doing? I am just flopping hard all over the place. There we go. Came out of nowhere. Okay, well, at least this gives me a chance to hookshot those guys so I can get that seed. Hello, the Duffflower buddies. You want to come with me? You can't. I'm sorry. That's what I wanted. Okay, rude. Dumb. Okay. Oh, bad aim. Okay. thought I was out of range. I really hate that enemy. It is way too strong. We'll make it one of these days, I swear. I feel better. Oh, that works. Go. Told you we'd make it. Eventually. Oh my gosh. That took way too long. Really? That looks like a boss area down there. Is this a shortcut so I don't have to do all this? Oh, that's fantastic. It is. Oh, fantastic. I do not want to have to go through all that again. So where do we go from? Oh, probably. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, I think I fought these guys already. I don't know what I'm doing now. Okay, well, we're gonna go heal up and then try and figure out what's going on. Or actually, I'm gonna call it here for an episode. Thank you all for joining me. I hope you all enjoyed this, and I will see you later.